we're diving into 10 of the most interesting and eco-friendly house construction methods that won't break your bank account. From mushroom homes to eco-domes, we've selected a range of home construction methods, which all have their own unique characteristics and pocket-friendly. Have you ever wondered what those unusual organic-looking houses made of are? They are constructed of a material called COB, which is pretty much a mix of subsoil, water, fibrous organic material, in some cases, lime. Did you know that the oldest known COB structure is over 10,000 years old? Besides being environmentally friendly, COB is a natural material super easy to use, and due to its texture, it gives you the freedom to create any shape you could possibly imagine. It creates a natural insulation and is very energy efficient. As a result, COB houses require little to no heating. Have you seen this type of brick before? This is a hempcrete brick. So, what exactly is hempcrete? It's a building material made from hemp fibers, lime, and water. While it's not structural on its own, it's perfect for insulation and infill walls. First up, sustainability. Hemp grows quickly and absorbs CO2, making it a low-carbon option. Next, it provides excellent thermal insulation, helping to keep your home comfortable and reducing energy costs. And thanks to its composition, hempcrete is less appealing to pests. While hempcrete can be cost-effective, initial labor and expertise might add to your budget. But don't forget, long-term savings in energy efficiency make it worth it. What about shipping container homes? A stylish and sustainable living option that's gaining popularity. They're made from repurposed steel containers that are typically used for transporting goods. With some creativity, these containers can be transformed into unique and functional living spaces. Shipping containers are often cheaper than traditional building materials, making them an attractive option for budget-conscious builders. These containers are built to withstand harsh weather conditions, providing a sturdy structure for your home. They can be assembled quickly, allowing you to move into your new home sooner. While shipping containers can save you money, keep in mind that additional costs like crane and trailer rent, land preparation, and interior insulation can add up. Have you heard about fiber cement board construction method? Generally speaking, a mixture of fibers, cement and sand or ash, is pressed into sheets or molds, depending on the manufacturer's technique, and then cured. Once cured, the product is machined into its final form and finished. Manufacturers might paint the product themselves or leave it primed for builders or homeowners to do. Sustainability is a key factor when it comes to eco-friendliness. It's the main reason why fiber cement is becoming so popular. Regular cement requires a lot of water during production, while fiber cement relies on recycled materials and consumes fewer resources. If someone is hesitant about using fiber cement because they want to work with other materials, there's good news here. Fiber cement is the chameleon of siding materials. It can mimic other resources like stucco or wood, including grain patterns that look like the real thing. Cordwood is a building method that uses stacked short logs, similar in shape to firewood, to build a wall. COB or mortar is used between the wooden logs to secure everything together. The cordwood technique is typically seen in homes and provides a rustic cottage look to the overall structure. Cordwood offers natural insulation and can use local materials to save energy and money on transportation. Additionally, cordwood construction often requires less energy to produce than conventional building materials. The technique is low energy and can utilize wood that might otherwise go to waste, further reducing environmental footprints. Mycelium, have you heard this word before? Mycelium is the vegetative part of a fungus fiber that runs underneath the ground. Mycelium is cultivated by inoculating organic waste materials like sawdust or agricultural byproducts with fungal spores. The mycelium grows through the substrate, binding it together. Once the mycelium has fully colonized the substrate, it is placed into molds to form bricks, panels, or other shapes. It has customizable material properties and can replace foams, timber, or plastics for applications. Products made from mycelium are completely biodegradable, reducing waste and environmental impact at the end of their life cycle. Mycelium structures are lightweight yet surprisingly strong, making them suitable for various applications in construction. Mycelium construction may be an odd one in this list. The initial investment in mycelium technology can be higher due to the cultivation and processing stages. The long-term benefits of sustainability and energy efficiency can lead to significant savings. These houses are made up of sacks of earth arranged in concentric circles. Additional layers are added to the domes to give them a polished look. The domes are fully equipped with water and electricity, which makes them a suitable habitat for families. Their architecture provides access to both natural light and ventilation. Studies made on these buildings have shown an average difference in temperature inside and out of 15 degrees Celsius. These habitats are also designed to withstand very bad weather and earthquakes. While dome construction have shape constraints, the ordinary rammed earth construction can be implemented for a broad variety of home designs. Rammed earth construction is an ancient building technique that involves compacting a mixture of soil, sand, and gravel into forms to create durable, sustainable walls. Using locally sourced materials minimizes transportation emissions and supports sustainable building practices. Rammed earth walls are incredibly strong and can withstand harsh weather conditions, making them long-lasting and low maintenance. However, it may require skilled labor, which can increase initial costs. Long-term savings in energy efficiency and maintenance make it an attractive option for many. Stone occurs naturally in the earth and can be used both as a building material and as home furnishings. Stone home construction is a traditional building method that utilizes natural stone as a primary material for walls, foundations, and even roofing. Known for its durability, aesthetic appeal, and energy efficiency, stone is a popular choice for both modern and rustic architecture. Since it's a naturally occurring material, it often doesn't require factory production, which cuts down on CO2 emissions. Stone has excellent thermal mass, which helps regulate indoor temperatures by absorbing heat during the day and releasing it at night. This can lead to lower heating and cooling costs. Stone provides excellent sound insulation, creating a quieter living environment by reducing noise from outside. While stone can be more expensive than other eco-friendly materials, its longevity and low maintenance can lead to long-term savings. Labor costs may also be higher due to the skill required for stone masonry. However, the investment often pays off through energy efficiency and durability. Did you know that bamboo can grow up to 1.5 inches or 3.8 centimeters a day? Due to its fast-growing properties, flexible nature, and abundance in nature, bamboo is top of our list as one of the most sustainable and economical building materials. Bamboo grows on every continent, except for Antarctica, and has an incredible high strength-to-weight ratio, making it a worthy material in projects around the world. The natural flexibility of bamboo makes it ideal for earthquake-prone areas, allowing structures to absorb shocks better than more rigid materials. With its unique appearance and natural finish, bamboo adds an organic aesthetic to any design, making it a popular choice for modern architecture. Bamboo construction can be cost-effective, particularly in regions where bamboo is abundant. While initial treatment and labor costs may vary, The long-term benefits of durability and sustainability often outweigh these expenses. If you're considering any of these techniques for your next project, partnering with experienced professionals will help ensure a successful build.